I remember those days. Laughing out loud, staying up too late. Staring out the window, I still see your face. I remember those days. I remember those days. We had a little bit of time, but it's never enough. Remember driving all night, we've been talking about love. I remember those days. I remember those days. My heart without any disguise, yeah. In your arms there was nothing to hide. I remember those eyes. I remember those days. I remember those days, yeah. I remember those days.
I'm inside out, but I won't give up. I'm on my way. presentation of our colors presented by Earl Wooster High School JROTC Color Guard, commanded by Color Guard Commander Abigail Cabrera, Color Guard members Cheyenne Horton, Trinity Griffiths, Annalyn Toledo.
Por favor, pónganse de pie por nuestra presentación de colores presentado por Earl Wooster High School JROTC Color Guard, comandado por Comandante Abigail Cabrera, miembro Cheyenne Horton, Trinity Griffiths, Annalyn Tadeo. Please join me in a moment of silence for Ulises Amador Felipe, Miguel Amparo, Santino Casillas, Andrew Escobar, and Giovanni Hernandez Avila. They were part of our class and have passed away, but we will never forget them.
Por favor, acompáñenos en un momento de silencio para los muchachos Ulises Amador Felipe, Miguel Amparo, Santino Casillas, Andrew Escobar Alvarado, and Giovanni Hernandez Avila. Estos muchachos fueron parte de nuestra clase y por siempre serán recordados por nosotros.
I would like first to introduce Natalia Chacon, who will be singing the Shoshone flag song.
Thank you.
Thank you, Natalia. Please remain standing for our national anthem performed by Reese Viquez.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Please remain standing until the colors have left the floor. You may be seated. Please welcome elected officials, members of the Washoe County Board of Trustees, and officials from Washoe County District who are here today. Board President Dr. Angela Taylor. Board Vice President Diane Nicolette. Trustee Adam Mayberry. Trustee Elizabeth Smith. Superintendent Dr. Kristen McNeil. Deputy Superintendent Deborah Burstoff. Area Superintendent Anne Marie Dixon. Dr. Paul LaMarca. Mark Mathers, Chief Financial Officer. Michelle Anderson, Chief Communications Officer. Joe Ernst, Chief of Accountability. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Celeste Garcia Perez, and I am Wooster's student body president. I am also today's MC. Colts can't believe graduation is finally here. Thank you for letting me serve as your student body president. It has been an honor. I would like to take a moment to thank all our families who are here supporting us and who have been here since the first day of kindergarten. Thank you, moms, dads, guardians, siblings, aunts, uncles, grandparents, mamás, papás, tíos, tías, hermanos y abuelos, and everyone in between. Without all of you, we wouldn't be here. Gracias. Wooster staff, please rise. Students, take a moment to also thank your teachers, counselors, assistants, office staff, ground staff, custodians, administration for guiding us every day and supporting you on your graduation journey. Give them a round of applause. And on that note, please put your hands together for our first speaker, Mr. Griffin Peralta, English teacher.
Good morning, everybody. Once again, I have been selected to speak for and from the community. So I'm going to read a prepared statement. But before I read the prepared statement, I want to do something that actually happened in the opening too, so shout out to that. It occurred to me when I was coming over to do this morning that you were the last class to graduate from Wooster that will remember having my classes when I taught at Vaughn Middle School. Right, yeah, there you are. Yeah. And so because I taught at Vaughn Middle School, I wanted to take an opportunity to speak the names of some people that I had at Vaughn Middle School who couldn't be here today. And those people are Santino Casillas and Andrew Escobar. So, you know, I'll read my prepared advice now. It goes like this. To the graduating class of 2022, I am so proud of you all. Many of you took classes with me, and I am so happy to see your faces here today. If I could offer you only one tip for the future, it would be mind your own business. No, really. As someone who grew up in Los Angeles, I'm here to tell you that Nevadans are terrible at this. One of the fastest ways to get yourself in trouble in life is just sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. So whatever you see or hear, just ask yourself if it involves you and just don't get involved if it doesn't. Beyond that, the best advice I can give you is this. Enjoy the wide open spaces of your home state. Building and development will never stop. Clear skies and easy access to the wilderness are treasures Nevadans have that many people around the world don't. Get out into them. Don't worry about what other people think about you. The hard truth is that almost no one ever thinks about you. That's actually a great thing. It means you're free to do whatever you want. Please do one thing every day that will make you a better you. In the future, you're going to care less about what you did in high school and more about the things you kept doing when high school ended. If you have a skill you started developing in your time at Wooster, keep with it. The arts we made you study here can bring you joy or an outlet for frustration for years to come. Don't be careless with people. Trust can only be broken once, like a window. You can't glue it back together, so be gentle with your words and don't lie. It'll always catch up with you. Remember the people you're sitting next to today. Whether or not it felt like it while you were here at Wooster, these people are your people. They grew up in your neighborhood. They lived through the same tough times you did. You'll see them in public in the future and hope that they're doing okay. Wave at them, smile. Years from now, it will feel like you hung out every weekend, even if you haven't seen them since this day. Keep good records. It's easy to forget anything you haven't written down. If you get any paperwork from any government organization, just save it. You might need it again someday. It's always a hassle to replace those things. Don't feel guilty about the mistakes you made in the past. If you made it here, many of them will never matter again. What matters now is what you do with the time ahead of you. Get to know your neighbors. The friends you make online are real and valid, but the people who live next door to you and the people you share a fence with have more in common with you than you have in common with anyone on a screen. I promise. Understand that in America, everything you encounter is trying to sell you something, and that half the people you meet are trying to sell you something too. It's okay to say no. It's okay to stop listening. If you must be convinced that you want something, you certainly did not need it. Accept that nothing lasts forever. The people you love today will one day be people you wonder what happened to. Things you have now will someday be things you can't recall the location of. What's really important is that you take the initiative to make new connections and find new things to love as time wears on. Don't expect anyone to look out for you. From this point on, it's entirely up to you to achieve your goals. Almost no one is going to follow you around at work or in college, nagging you to finish the work you have to do, and if they do, you will probably hate it. Look out for yourself. Take pride in your work and people will respect you. Don't waste any time on people who don't care about you. You know who they are. There are 100 ways to show that you love a person. Listening carefully, following up about their challenges, reminding them about important things, asking if they're safe or wishing them luck. If you aren't getting this treatment from the people close to you, look elsewhere. And finally, never forget that the world is yours, but it is everyone else's too. You've got to learn to share it a little, and you've got to forgive the people who are using it differently than you. Whether you stay in Reno until you die, or you move away tomorrow and you never come back, treat every place you live like you want to be there. Respect it, and it will be comfortable for you. Goodbye, class of 2022, and good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Peralta. You're an amazing teacher, and Wooster is lucky you're a cult. Our next speaker is my other half, and where you see her, you see me. I am honored to introduce my close friend and student body vice president, Victoria Gomez Meza.
Hello, everyone.
I want to start off by saying I'm glad you all made it here because this year we found out that attendance didn't impact us. We use that and we use that to our advantage. All I can say is I'm glad we made it here on time and hopefully made it through without getting caught by administration in the parking lot. My name is Victoria Gomez Meza, and I am your student body vice president. Some of you may know me from seeing me in the parking lot during class, stuttering in the morning announcements, or even as the person who yells at the refs during sporting games because Wooster's always number one. Today, I congratulate you on this enormous accomplishment, Colts. We made it to the day we have been waiting for the past 13 years. And now we can tell our families that we were that class who got through the COVID pandemic. It seems like yesterday, when we were freshmen sitting in the stands watching our first football game. And now we're sitting here waiting to receive our high school diploma. Look at the trip we made in the past 4 years. From sitting in our first assembly freshman year, squishing for the class of 2022, to all fit in the bleachers and getting booed by the seniors, to our sophomore year, where we thought everything was sunshines and rainbows in cold territory, then spring break lockdown happened with COVID. Then we were given thick packets to complete by the end of the school year. But did we do them? Or did we just write down that we did 50 squats and 50 push-ups and we're actually watching Netflix while writing that? Sorry, Hanson. As juniors, we sort of came back and Microsoft Teams became our bestie. But that always came with the side of Netflix. We were all too shy to show our faces on the screen and ended up forgetting what everyone looked like. There were even times when we would get caught up at work because we left our mics on. Like one senior said in Swagger's class one day, "Hi, welcome to Canes, how may I help you?" This senior year, we came back as strong as we could and made it the best of our last year of high school. During this time, who would have imagined graduation would come this fast? You may have realized something though. Even though we take the smallest things for granted, they can always have a huge impact on us. We even took school for granted when we thought it would never go away. But once we couldn't have it, all we wanted was to come back and see all our friends. We all took different roads to make it here, with different challenges and setbacks, as our class experienced very much in the past 4 years. But look around. Everything you all did, all that motivation was yours, and you guys stuck with it. You got here, and that's something you're accomplishing by yourself because you push yourself with the peers around you. And you should be very proud of yourself for it. In the words of Juice WRLD, whatever you want to do in life, find something that you do not mind doing for the rest of your life. Find something that you like, and even when it seems like it's impossible, it's very possible. Don't get nervous if you have big goals. Just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be. Colts, whichever path you choose to take or have chosen to take in your future, always have your big goal in mind. Take the steps that you need to get there, and accept that failure can be a thing sometimes. Even though the path may not always seem clear, try it. Yes, failure hurts, but it also teaches you a very important lesson. You just have to accept it and find the lesson. It's like when we were freshmen and we said, "School is a breeze. Never have I studied or do I have to study." When the first quiz came, oh no, were we shook. We were wrong. Failure is a part of life, but what you do after is what actually matters. Learn from the experiences that you've had throughout the past 4 years at Wooster and make good decisions, guys. Make sure to not leave your ingenuity course at 5% all semester and do the last 30 hours of work in the last 2 days. With this, I want to tell you all to make sure to make smart goals, whether they're small goals or smart goals like we used to make them in elementary school. Always keep in mind how all these goals you've made so far will lead you to what you want to be one day, every single one of them, and it's no small thing. Seniors, you've learned, persevered, and even maybe fought with the internet connection during distance learning through this crazy pandemic to get to where you are today. Be proud of how resilient you are, as this may be the last time we are all here sitting together in the same room. We know many of us have created friendships and bonds that will last a lifetime. Quisiera tomar este momento para agradecer a Dios, a mis padres, a mi familia, mis hermanos, mi abuelita, y a todos los que se han convertido en mi familia a través de esta etapa de mi vida. Gracias por siempre apoyarme y creer en mí, y ahora sí vemos que sí se pudo. I want to take this moment to thank God, my family, my parents, siblings, grandmother, and peers who have become family for always supporting me throughout this stage in my life and for always believing in me because we see that it was possible. I'm very proud of you all and thank you for an amazing 4 years. It was an amazing journey to have you guys all alongside us and thank you for allowing Celeste Garcia Perez and I to lead the school this year. I wish you all the best in your future. I know you guys are all gonna do amazing things and can't wait to see what you do. Cheers to a great 4 years alongside each and every one of you, virtually or in person. And to the Wooster staff, yes, we figured out how to make it to graduation, even though we might have skipped a couple classes. We made it, guys. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you.
Thank you, Victoria. You are a cult through and through, and I appreciate all you've done for our school. I would like to now introduce our principal, Leah Kusher.
Aw, boo. Hey, class of 2022, are you ready? Yeah. And that's absolutely right. We had a lot of students right at the very last moment. I want to say I appreciate your hard work and dedication to make it here right now to this very moment. We're so very proud of you. Sincerely, you are exceptional. I consider myself lucky and extremely honored to be speaking to you this afternoon. Many of you would say that the pandemic these past few years have robbed you of a traditional high school experience, but you have not let that stand in your way. Here you are now, graduating. This story I have, I'd like to share an allegory with you, and it's from Kenya, Africa. Once upon a time, a daughter complained to her father that her life was miserable and that she didn't know how she was going to make it. She was tired of fighting and struggling all the time and tired of working hard. Why couldn't things be easy? It seemed just as one problem was solved, another one soon followed. Her father took her to the kitchen. He filled 3 pots with water and placed each over a high fire. Once the 3 pots began to boil, he placed potatoes in 1 pot, eggs in the 2nd pot, and ground coffee beans in the 3rd pot. He then let them boil without saying a word to his daughter, and the daughter groaned impatiently waiting, wondering what he was doing. After several minutes, he turned off the burners and he took the potatoes out of the pot and placed them in a bowl. He pulled the eggs out and placed them in a bowl, and then he poured the coffee into a cup. Turning to her, he asked, "Daughter, what do you see?" "Potatoes, eggs, and coffee, father," she hastily replied. "Look closer," he said, and touched the potatoes. She did and noted that they were soft. He then asked her to take an egg and break it. After pulling off the shell, she observed that the egg was hard-boiled. And finally, he asked her to sip the coffee. Its rich aroma brought a smile to her face. "Father, what does this mean?" she asked. He explained that the potatoes, eggs, and coffee beans had each faced the same adversity, the boiling water. However, each one reacted differently. The potato went in strong, hard, and unrelenting. But in boiling water, it became soft and weak. The egg went into the water fragile, thin, and liquid interior. But in the boiling water, it became hard. The ground coffee beans were unique. After they were exposed to the boiling water, they changed the water and created something new. "Which are you?" he asked his daughter. "When trouble or struggle knocks on your door, how do you respond? Are you a potato, an egg, or a coffee bean?" Colts, watching you over the past 4 years, you've shown resilience, perseverance, flexibility, and hope. You have been the ground coffee in this story. You've changed and have created something new with what has been given to you. As you leave Wooster and travel down your path in life, Things will happen to you, lots good and some not so good. The only thing that truly matters is what happens within you, how you react when the world presents its challenges. Colts, when you find yourself in boiling water, I hope you choose to be a coffee bean. Cheers to you. Superintendent McNeil and members of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to present to you the Wooster High School Class of 2022. These students have fulfilled all of the provisions required by the Washoe County School District's District Board Policies and Administrative Regulations, the Nevada Administrative Code, and the Nevada Revised Statutes. This accomplishment allows them to participate in our graduation ceremony today. Seniors, please prepare to come forward for individual recognition.
Ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send the blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be, this is me. Look out, cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies, this is me.
Hector. Hector Uribe Alvarez. Shamara Wilson.
Moises Aguilar Becerra.
Alicia Espinosa.
Hiab Kidane.
Carlos Castaneda Estrada. Daniela Anguiano Parada.
Yeah! Arturo Sotelo Armas.
Madeline Hunden.
Give it to her.
Verdiana Carmono Palomino. Delilah De Jesus Sanchez.
Natalie Benuelos.
Alondra Cardenas Rignaga.
Julie Lawrence.
Catherine Guerrero de la Cruz.
Erica Long.
Nayeli Chacon.
Akira Starr.
Jacob Rodriguez Gutierrez.
Emily Jones.
Avery Redman.
Jesus Gomez Olivares.
Aaron Martin.
Marlon de la Cruz Sanchez. Marlon de la Cruz Sanchez. Marlon de la Cruz Sanchez.
Nomar Santiago Camacho.
Alec Noel Bacchiano.
Aiden Bibby.
Tamak Villalobos.
Kevin Orozco.
Jeremiah Dresler.
Giovanni Cartagena.
Celeste Garcia Perez.
Mariana León Cabrera.
Victoria Melissa Gomez Mesa.
Memphis Arbuckle.
Maurice LaPierre.
I did it, mama, I did it. Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah.
Caden Quartz.
Natalia Chacon.
Christian Smith.
Jennifer Mariquin Magana.
Reese Viquez.
Caitlin Satterfield.
Sierra Ballard.
Erica Busio.
Jesse Levine.
Jorge Castillo.
Jeanette Orozco Mariscal.
Loden Van Dyne.
Georgina Jacob Escalante.
Madison Calhoun Fitz.
John Nibler.
Miguel De La Rosa.
Nicholas Brooke.
Jocelyn Sedano Plasencia.
Alexander Boga.
Hunter Spencer.
Stephanie Mosqueda Vaca.
Jeremy Navarro Briceño.
Quinn Wilson.
Fernanda Salazar Medina.
Seth Wilson.
Lisbeth Mellin de Jesus.
Kaylani Alarcon.
Quinton Rounds.
Jocelyn Rangel Gallegos.
Kenya de la Velosa.
Ruth Sarai Vaquera Serrano. Geraldi Rodriguez Montelongo.
Jocelyn De La Torre.
Daniela Velasquez.
Antonio Torres Nunez.
Adrian Rangel Marquez.
Otsoa Irujo Urdiros.
Juan Garcia Montelongo.
Elias Zuniga Zuniga. Nicholas Parker. Christian Castillo Hernandez.
Brandon Frazier.
Aiden Baldwin.
Joshua Nietzsche.
Jordan Sanchez.
Wesley Kaopio.
Carlos Banuelos.
Pascal Stevens.
Johnny Quiros Garcia.
Liam Durling.
Jesus Cuevas Hernandez.
Giovanni Crawford.
Brian Mendoza.
Braden Waters.
Diego Arellano Cruz.
Ian Harshbarger.
Daniel Matoro Reyes.
Nicholas Harper.
Avery Cottrell.
Yeah.
Kajelski.
Giselle Amesola.
Isaiah Barajas.
Nathan Rivera Lemus.
Lady Velasquez Duran.
Jamie Rios Valdovinos.
Angie Venegas Gonzalez. Bridget Mattello.
Jared Ortiz Gonzalez.
Alexis Escobar McGallen.
Lisette Garcia Gallegos.
Christian Hernandez Martinez.
Jennifer Moncaliano.
Lizette Duran Contreras.
Arlene Ortega Flores.
Nadia Lopez Mora.
Miley Castaneda.
Gabriela Aguilar Camacho.
Rosalind Limes Perez.
Vanessa Martinez Lemus.
Stephanie Lopez.
Yesiri Pedraza Carbajal.
Mariela Rico Garcia.
Brittany Lizala Chacon.
Alicia Buchanan de Rodriguez.
Genevieve Dairenga. Antoinette Drew Navarro.
Yamilet Valenzuela.
Alberto Moreno Plasencia. Joshua Maldonado Diaz.
Belinda Rico Vasquez.
Arlene Garcia.
Maria Martinez Garcia.
Stephanie Lemus Plasencia.
Leonela Rangel Aranda.
Emily Delgado Perez.
Selena Melendez.
Celeste Ayala Mora.
Eligio Johnson Gutierrez.
Sitlali Ruiz Rubalcaba.
Raul Castillo Moreno.
Jose De Jesus Soto Elias.
Cesar Montelongo Moran.
Eric Perez Quintero.
Diana Rios.
Henry Maldonado.
Xander Hildebrand.
Miguel Angel Ramirez Jr.
Jorge Flores Osegueda.
Evita Canan.
Fabiola Aguirre Escobar.
Marcelino de Leon.
Bryant Barrera Carmona.
Alejandra Moreno Flores.
William Nibler.
Esmeralda Guerrero.
Alan Uribe Sarmiento.
Rebecca Salazar Martinez.
Alex Chigoya Felipe.
Elijah Marin Herrera. Elijah Marin Herrera.
Brandy Nuno Torres.
Andrea Marquez Eligio.
Ruth Jimenez.
Corelli Rodriguez Preciado.
Victoria Rios.
Areli Consuelo Salazar.
Alexis Rivera.
You're gonna go to her. Ready? Andrew King.
Hannah Massey.
Alejandro Vizcarra.
Sylvester Barba.
Alexander Gonzalez Roman.
Eliza Ganabin.
Trey London.
Shayla Fulmer.
Ando Lartigue.
Tanarik Ortega Mora.
Guadalupe Sanchez Anguiano.
Samantha Hernandez Gonzalez.
Christopher Martinez Arellano.
Daphne Aspiris.
Gustavo Estrada.
Danny Seeley.
Mario Alarcón Calderón.
Jasmine Lobos.
Lovely Malafu.
Vanessa Lopez.
Talofa Malafu.
Teresa Chavez.
Emiliana Ramirez.
Alyssa Rios.
Jasmine Gutierrez.
Taylor Stutzman.
Casey Alexander Encarnacion.
Sean Ratfield.
Martin Rodriguez.
Jormic Andreon.
Sonia Soria Martinez.
Khalil Gospel.
Galilea Medina Monsivais.
Mason Freitas.
Alexandra Balcazar.
Isaac Johnson.
Jose Lopez Fausto.
Tiempo pal pisto.
Katrina Sumagaisai.
Jimena Lopez Fausto.
Garnet Ray Japonia.
Jared Lopez Cortez.
Genesis Reyes Quezada.
Jocelyn Raya Escamilla.
Selena Zamaripa Murillo.
Paloma Avalos.
Jennifer Rubio Rivera.
Gavin Hallman.
Leslie Vega.
Jayana January.
Adam Flanagan.
Melanie Benavides Monroy.
Gabriel Lara.
Farhana Allo.
Heidi Archdeacon.
Crystal Ann Kunenen.
Mariana Rodriguez.
Victoria Nunez Salazar.
Nancy Martinez Garcia.
Liliana Rose Ramirez.
Maria Guerrero Velasquez.
Edil Ayala Ramirez.
Luz Ariana Figueroa.
Giovanni Carpio Noguera.
Montserrat Acuna Cerceda.
Geraldine Garcia Nunez.
Nayeli Flores Acosta.
Yeah.
You already know
your name. I know your name.
Hey. Daniel Navarro Camacho.
Virginia Pastrana Uvera.
Omar Real Camacho.
Sebas. Carla Najera Garcia.
That's a lot of people around.
Sebastian Mariscal.
Emmeline Virgin.
Carlos Corona Virgin.
Liliana Para Perdomo.
Graciela Herrera Rodriguez.
Victoria Campanaro.
Adriana Martinez Aguilar.
Charlotte Pashal.
Austin Smith.
Cesar Tavares.
Bianca Rivera Barajas.
Avion Black.
Cruz Villa Jaime.
My
Michael Lobato.
A ver, Alexis González Sánchez.
Alexis González Sánchez.
Angel Rabago.
Cesar Becerra.
Jacob Cruz.
Eli Marquez.
Naomi Ruiz.
Arturo Salas Chavez.
Mariana Rivas Acosta.
Spencer McCray.
Oscar Cardona.
Hang on, Ray.
Ray Brown.
Nelson Hernandez Garcia.
Jesus Kimberos Medeiros.
Marlene Garcia Nunez.
Ramon Masonette.
We'll just let them choose.
Christian Martinez.
Travis Ewing.
Asael Avila.
Kaylee Cash.
Christopher Racinos.
That's fine.
Anthony Blake. I'm sorry, Angelica Blake.
Luis Medina.
Alondra Reyes Mora.
Juan Zuniga.
Raylene Chavez.
Kayla Zermano Hernandez.
Heidi Zermano Hernandez.
Angelica Castro Rangel.
Z Fang.
Desiree Banal.
Tamira Corpus. Celeste Robles Torres.
Janesslyn Fulbright.
Joel Hernandez Palomino.
Tram Vung.
Robert McCarroll.
Vincent Chahone.
Amiel Galela.
Reynaldo Garcia Ramirez.
Nathan Smith.
Juan Shagoya.
Jocelyn Acosta.
Marisol Acosta.
Fatima Padilla Zavala.
You're the last one. Okay. Lisbeth Loyola. We have a group of students that couldn't be with us today. We're going to read their names as well for the live stream. Ethan Barr. Richard Blumkin. Lily Birkin. Valeria Gallegos Mora. Oscar Cardona Gonzalez. Samantha Hunter. Andrea Izquierdo Gonzalez. Antonio Martinez Alvarez. Mariana Rivas Acosta. Oswaldo Vasquez Hernandez. And Lucas Forsyth Wilson.
Where is it? Okay. They're so cute. Class of 2022, please rise. Together, we will turn our tassels from right to left, finalizing today's commencement ceremony as we graduate from Earl Wooster High School. Ready, Colts? On the count of three. One, two, three. Woo! Let's sing our fight song one last time.
Get your diplomas and then go greet your parents because they are waiting for you. Have a great one.